girl of little consequence was dying to be a bride. When she saw him at the laundromat and she followed him inside, he offered her some softener but could not stem the tide. The water flowed, they shared a load, and she thanked him for the ride. Now this girl had a little confidence, was tired of being alone, so she fed him through the afternoon and she let
square D.